Got it on over to Sillinger. Really fought to a fairly well by Nemchinov. Puck poked loose off of Nemchinov. Reaching back for it, Rafalski, and he's able to get control. Brian Rafalski for the Devils. Very deliberately just dropped it back off the boards as the Devils were changing. Cranked right back in by Simpson. Around it swirls. Mike Wilson kicked it on, and a chance for the Devils to bring it back out. Scott Stevens ahead. He's got Madden with it. Madden back to Stevens in front. There. Now he's a faster skater than Sillinger, but he let Sillinger take the responsibility of trying to catch up to Stevens. But what a play here by Scott Stevens. Simpson forces a little bit too early on Madden, and he gets burnt. A couple of great passes, three of them. Here's one, and then this one by Madden through the legs of Simpson, and then Scott Stevens, the goal scorer, second goal of this playoffs. The first one was power, the blast from the point. This one finesse as he just slipped, or he slides it through the legs of Mike Vernon.
Madden, two primary assists. Stevens, a goal and an assist tonight. Niedermeyer, a shorthanded goal. The lone goal for Florida early in the game, late in the first period by Sillinger. Parrish fed one in front. Kamasha could.